in Roblox Islands. So in this game, you just need to survive on your you build an island from blocks you buy and sell, and eventually you can get a really nice island. Like, I'm still working on mine, but this is my island so far. Also, you have to place everything block by block, so it's really difficult to get good islands right now. So, in today's video, I'm gonna finish off Kong's Quest and then I'm gonna show more things you can do with the game. So, make sure to like the video and subscribe to my channel. And yeah, let's get right into it. So I'm going through the hub portal. Well, I could have just clicked Kong to go to Kong. I think I actually should have done that. So I was fifth in my screen. Okay. So this is Godzilla and King Kong. Oh, wow, that looks actually pretty cool, that mountain thing. I haven't been in the hubs for so long, and wow, they add lava. This is cool. Okay, I just wanted to look around a little. Okay, so this is Kong. That's Godzilla. So guys, I'm not really a professional Kong and Godzilla, so please tell me what who they are and what they do. I mean, I did all of Godzilla's quest, and I'm on Team Godzilla because I just like the look of Godzilla. But right now, I'm trying to like climb a mountain and find a bag, so. I'm riding one like house from two more mountains. Also, I see you haven't found my pouch yet. I think I dropped it in the eyes of my spell card into the mountain. Okay. There's no eyes on this mountain. Guys, is there eyes on this mountain? Is that stone an eye? I literally don't know what that means. Eyes carved into the mountain. What's the mountain? There's so many mountains around here. This is kind of gonna, it's definitely gonna be a very difficult to complete this because I can actually always dismount this cow, but I don't really want to. It's actually gonna make this a little easier. Guys, also, if I don't complete the quest today, I need to find out. Can people tell me what are the eyes? Like, where are the eyes in the mountain? Are these eyes? No idea. Those are not eyes. That's all I know. Well, this is actually a good area to see the areas I can do to spot a mountain. Because some mountains, if you climb them, there's actually no point. So let's climb all the way to the top. Let's climb. Oh my gosh, I'm almost there. Oh no. Also, guys, if I get 5 subscribers, I'm gonna do a giveaway, a small giveaway in Islands of Gabby, giving away a lot of bricks and a lot more. Like, I might give away a Vampo. So, guys, make sure you subscribe to my channel and leave a comment down below. And we're still, oh my gosh, I had to climb to the top and I wish you could actually like look through those. That would make my quest a lot easier. This is actually kind of easy to climb. And guys, where is this pouch? I actually might ask some people for help. Well, kind of can't. Now I'm gonna find the eyes. That was grass. If you guys are saying I just missed it, that was grass right there. Oh yeah, I think this person is also looking. Where in the world is the eyes? Where in the world are they? Literally climbing a mountain just to find some eyes. Is King Kong considered the mountain? Maybe it's King Kong. And guys, is Kong different from King Kong? I'm not really like a professional at any of this. Only thing I'm professional at is islands. And that's why I'm climbing a mountain. Okay. Is that a shark or is that just a glitched chunk? I think it's a glitched chunk. Also, I should store my cutlass away so I don't accidentally drop it, because it's kind of a valuable item. So I put it in my bag. I think this is a glitched chunk. Yeah. That's the pouch. I'm like, what? It's the pouch. Yay. Okay, I'm gonna talk to the guy again, and after I talk to him again, I'm gonna ask where. I'm gonna see if he will give me another clue about it. I don't know. Hey, King Kong, can I be for a ride? By the way, if I go into his foot, I won't die. See? And hey, the big bully, hon. We're gonna kill the big bully. Let's go. Okay. We're climbing another mountain. We're just climbing the same mountain, actually. But it won't, like, reset that. I'm just trying to look for the mountain again, because I kind of forgot which one it was, the third one. I knew this one. And this is also a good chance to... Oh, there's one of the mountains. Can you guys see it? Maybe it'll, like, suddenly appear. At, like, in the last quest, I know, like, from Godzilla's quest, I remember it shows me that, I had to do parkour and I had to complete the thing he asked me first, and then it will, like, suddenly show me a parkour and I'll, get there. And by the way, I completed all of Godzilla's quests, and the first quest for King Kong. So this is my second quest, and I'm climbing a mountain to complete it. I don't remember which way it was. I think it was this way. Well, I think that's the mountain I already climbed, so probably this way. Still going. Okay. Godzilla's strength could probably lift this mountain. I actually might. So I convinced him to bring down the mountain. Like, I hit him, and then he tries to break the mountain because he's so hurt. I'm so tempted to do that, but you can't actually attack God. King Kong or Godzilla. Hold on, why is that the second one? I thought I already got the first one. Like, I was doing this earlier. Hold on, don't tell me this resets. Every time you leave the game, it resets. Okay, so it does, I think. I think it does. This might be a good spot to look for the eyes. And how am I gonna find it? How am I gonna find this eye? Okay. So, let me actually see what I have, by the way. This is the Staff of Godzilla, which is pretty cool. It's basically a tile spellbook, but mixed with just a hammer, and then this is the Godzilla trophy. I like Godzilla's staff, but I want to see what the axe that he gives me if I complete the quest does. Like, he told me if I complete the next quest, he'll give me a special powerful axe. I don't know if it's going to be a war axe or it's just going to be a recolor of a diamond axe. That's what I'm wondering. A powerful axe, he said. Is going to be like the war axe? That would be a huge disappointment, guys. Also, I'm collecting a lot of coconuts because they're going to become secret items. Oh, also, if you're wondering, there is a way to get a palm tree. Look, see? So you can grow the coconuts on your island, which is pretty cool. I think they would, but I think they would be like one of those legendary crops, like pumpkin seeds used to be. Hold on. Hold on, am I back to the start? Tell me I'm not back to the start, guys. Did I actually come back to the start? That's good. But didn't you say I had to climb two more mountains? Why did it reset? He said two more mountains earlier. How am I supposed to find the eyes? I actually might look this up, how to find the eyes, and I'll end the video when I climb a mountain. I'm probably not gonna do that though. Let me try to find those eyes too. So, engraved in the skull of the mountain. Hold on, guys. Don't tell me I just found it. Oh, okay. Okay, I didn't. Hold on, how am I going in a giant circle? This doesn't make sense. Is he just everywhere? Nah, I don't think he is. I think I'm just going insane. Okay, I'm climbing a huge mountain. No, where is it? Hey, King Kong, do you know where the eyes are? Hey, King Kong. No, King. Okay, I'm gonna follow King Kong. Okay, where is this mountain? Guys, I might actually have to, like, leave and rejoin. Because I think it said two mountains earlier, and it glitched, and I think that's why it said second mountain. Maybe it forgot to cancel the other mountain, but I think it might have canceled now, maybe. I want to find this pouch, too. I just want to get that over with. But I don't think I can find it until I find the other mountains. And guys, the reason I'm climbing this mountain, by the way, is to get a better view. Because it kind of gives you an advantage. It may take some time to climb it, but you will find, like, over there is where I'm supposed to find it. Over there. I don't know if Kong's quest is more difficult than Godzilla's quest, because I had... actually, it might be more difficult. Like, at first I thought Godzilla's were, but I wonder if this axe is actually worth it, by the way. Is this axe even worth climbing a mountain? I'm not Thor. It's not worth climbing a mountain. But I'm Godzilla. I keep on fighting. No, I'm Freddy. I'm Freddy. I'm a Minotaur Freddy. Guys, that's kind of weird, but... Minotaur Freddy, come on. Climb this mountain. Come on, Minotaur Freddy. Minotaur! Minotaur! Oh my gosh. Finally, they're 3 out of 3, and the eyes and the skull. I haven't actually seen a skull yet around this island. Like, I've been looking around for a while now, so, yeah, I'm gonna try one more time if I can't. I'm just gonna do one more search. Guys, it is this mountain, right? Hold on, let me reset my avatar and then see if there's any parkour, like, right in front of me that I'm missing. Oh my gosh, where is the where is it? Yeah, there it is, for sure. Of course, here it is. Guys, I think you do need to complete it for this to appear, by the way. It's just, like, so difficult, and then you have to do parkour to get there, but... I can assure you this axe is probably going to be worth it. It might be just a normal war axe, by the way. I'm hoping it's not just a war axe. It's just like a redo of the weapon. I think, like, they could have overpowered the cutlass a little, so it would be more powerful. Guys, this is the mountain. I know that. This is the mountain. I know that now. So, this is like a skull rock. There's gotta be the skull somewhere. I can't see it, though. Let's go, come on. Is that sand just a giant skull? Hold on. Guys, that might actually be it. Either way, guys, that's going to be it. I feel like it's going to be. This is the rock. Right, what are those steps for, guys? If I can't find more. I need to find more to complete this. Maybe I should follow this grass path. I don't know. Guys, at this point, I'm kind of raging. Really? Right there. I could have saw these, but I chose not to. And now I have to do this. You guys, if I were live streaming, this would be much, much easier. This is the skull. Oh my gosh. How am I supposed to climb that, though? Can I just do this? I can just do this. I don't need no rope. Okay, I might have to dismount this cow so I can try to climb this, by the way. I don't think this will work, but I can try. Let me try doing it with the cow. Yeah, it works. Works. It's hard to tell, but it did work for a second. This is gonna be much harder with the cow, actually. Let me. He's going back to my island. That's my cow. He's going back to my island for being a naughty boy and not climbing a mountain. How do I climb this? This is so difficult. Oh my gosh. The islands, Easy GG, they're called. They need to make this. They need to make an actual rope. This is not a rope. This is just not nonsense. How is this a rope? I have to jump? And then, what rope do you need to jump to climb? They created ladders. They should do... Finally, I can climb this mountain. And I can just get a dumb axe. And I don't need it. I don't need a dumb axe. Okay, there's your pouch. There's your pouch. You know what? I'm done. I'm so done. We need to complete this. Okay, finally. What? It's just this axe. That's all I got.